Thank you.
and the most dear students who are going or who has done the graduation today means a lot. It means they have done graduation. Are you getting me? Are you getting me, please? They have taken their first step toward the excellence, and we believe that our students are born to rule on them, and they will rule the world. Because the present dispensation, जो आज का वातावरण है वो हमें बताता है कि हमारे विद्यार्थी देश में दुनिया के हर कोने में इंडियंस आर रूलिंग देश का वो जिसने हमारे ऊपर बंद का वो भाग जिसने हमारे ऊपर 300 साल राज किया उसका प्राइम मिनिस्टर आज इंडियन इट ओनली मीन्स अवर स्टूडेंट्स हु हैव डन देयर बेस्ट परफॉर्मेंस इन्होंने अपना पहला चरण आगे रखा है वो एक एक कदम ऐसे रखते रखते हिमालय को ही नहीं दुनिया की हर उच्चतम चोटी को वो आराम से पार करके इस दुनिया को राज करेंगे जय हिंद जय भारत
Thank you. Our HR staff members who have consistently put out great efforts and hard work to make it a successful event. Finally, I would like to convey my gratitude to all our dear parents for taking out their valuable time to join us and make this ceremony memorable. Now it's time to shower our special love and appreciation to our little angels for the enthusiastic and vibrant performances. It's time to share a beautiful poem with you all. Coming together is a beginning. Keeping together is progress. Working together is success. We look forward to your support in working together towards achieving the pinnacle in the field of education. Thank you so much. Good luck for the future. Thanks.
Please have a seat and pay your kind attention as you make some important